another repotting of plants. This is bromeliad. Dagdagan ng soil for kung ano available niya dyan. Pwedeng koko cubes, ganyan. Pero para hindi siya gumalaw-galaw, lalagyan ko muna siya ng loam soil. Kailangan moist lang siya, hindi super water. So, dinidiligan ko lang to pagka needed lang niya. So, hanggang sa pagtuyo na yung ano, soil niya, pwede nang diligan ulit. So, tapos guys, ilalagyan ko na rin to ng osmocot para meron na siyang fertilizer. So, ayan guys. Ayan na yung bromeliads in one pot. Ayan. So, ayan guys. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and drop a comment if you have any questions about this plant. And also, please share this video to your other plantitos and plantitas para meron din silang idea on how to plant bromeliads and mga ways to plant it like this one. Bouquet style siya na in one pot. So, ayan. Thank you guys for watching again. Goodbye. Stay safe. Bye.